you guys to see it firsthand, and I'll be showing you guys the house I built. Let me just put the options to short, semi pitch. I've been working on this house for a long time. You guys want to see what it looks like? I'll show you guys the whole thing first. Here's around it. Once we're done this view, we'll go to the very top. Look from a high view, and then we'll go inside. Skip from a high view. As you can see, this has from a very high view. Now let's go inside. As you can see, I use red carpet to mark where the door is, and it goes along the whole house in the middle. I have two extra rooms. The first one's here, empty. You can do whatever you want with it. Here, and there's extra space over here if you want to put more treasure chests. You can put more treasure chests here and another staircase. Here's the main dining table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 12. You can hold up to 18 people. Nice glass to view the thing. I was thinking about putting lava instead of the wood, but hazard. Or you can see bookshelves. Here's the kitchen. Get it from a view. Here's the kitchen. In total, there's 12 furnaces. A bookshelf covers every low one. So to the kitchen. As you can see, glass everywhere. Very nice. Countertops. More red carpet down here. More furnaces on the side also. I use the bookshelves as like recipes or counter space. And I use these as like cutting boards and tools. As you can see, the exact same thing on this side. I just did this for aesthetics and it looked nice. Now let's go upstairs. First, we're going to go to the swimming pool. On each side, there's 4 doors. As you can see, the nice design, I use staircases, and on each corner, I use a wooden plank, stone area just for looks. The exact same swimming pool from that side. These two lounge chairs are the same also. Swimming pool and the door, a grand entrance to the master bedroom, 2 doors here, 2 doors there, 4 total, and in total of this house there are 10 doors. Treasure chest here for space if you don't put anything, lighting for the torches. As you can see, glass. You can see the dining table from here. And here is the only bedroom in this house. A few more treasure chests for space. Torches around the area of the bed. And a nice shade, because when it is sunny, you'll get burnt by the sun. I'll show you one more view of the house. guys for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So, stay tuned with my channel. And if you guys like to see these videos, just post comments and I'll make more of these videos. Thanks for watching, and peace out.